Today, we're going to create and deploy a front-end application in less than 5 minutes.
We're going to use our friends Vue, Vite, and Vercel to achieve that. First, we're going to create our front-end application, and we will use Vue for that. You just need to copy this command from Vue's website and make sure you have Node.js 15 or higher. Go to your terminal and type npm init vue at latest. Then you need to pick up a name, let's say with test app. We won't add TypeScript, neither JSX. We will need router, why not? We'll need Pinia, unit tests, now. Cypress, no. ESLint, of course. Prettier, yes. And okay, now we have this app. We will go into our test app. And we're gonna do npm install. This was crazy fast, so just 15 seconds. Then we can run the linter. It's really fast. And npm run dev. And cool, we have our application built in less than a second on top of Vite. And if we open this link, we can see that this is our app, it's running, we have router, we have everything here, not unit tests, sorry. Now go to GitHub and create a new repository. We can call it the same with test app and keep this public, and you can leave this empty. We'll create a repo now. We can now follow some of these steps. So first we need to initialize the repo. Then we will add all of our files here and we will commit our first commit. After that, we can set the main branch as a main branch, and then we will add this remote origin, so this link, this repo, as our default origin. And now we're gonna push our code to GitHub. It's happily pushed. If I come here and refresh it, you can see that now we have our code here on GitHub. Then you need to Google Vercel and open it. You need to create an account, which is just a short process. Just go to new project and then go to import Git repository. Here we have that Wiz test app. We're gonna click here. We can leave the same name, it's already recognized Vite, and we can just click deploy. And that's an amazing thing about Vercel and also about Vite, which is so fast that literally after a couple of seconds now, your front-end app will be fully deployed and available on a public link, which is just insane because all of this is done completely automatically. If I go to dashboard now and to this link, you can see that this is actually an app online on a public URL and you can send it to everyone. This is just crazy. It's so fast.